All right, I'm here to find out who got a cape on. 9 episodes left. Let's time to get to the real shit.
Find the capes.
Who got a cape on? Moore, you got a cape on?
Never.
Rory, you got a cape on?
Depends the topic.
Hove.
Yes.
Why? You've already been fired from your little parties.
Your little shindigs are out of here, buddy.
You did not get fired.
Your little kickback king thing you was doing.
Kickback king?
Hey, listen, man. If your kickback makes it to the Barclays Center, then you can talk to me. Talk
your shit.
Rock boys in the building tonight.
Talk your shit.
Oh, what a feeling. I'm killing this ice.
Rory is killing the ice.
I do have ice in my cup.
The second I see Rory with some ice on, what will I think?
I don't understand why y'all keep saying this.
Laugh.
How many times have we laughed?
And I had this chain on since I was a baby. I've been had this.
That chain don't count. That's your Irish inheritance.
No, it was. Yeah. My father has this. My grandfather had this.
Chain.
No, we all had this.
Yeah. Well, how many times have we laughed?
It's like Scream Man's
Blistex.
Privately? A couple.
Three, right?
Three?
Probably three.
Probably, yeah.
Okay. What were the three? You could laugh at me in front of my face.
Nah,
privately is only three, and your face is 300.
No, I know that. Laugh at me in my face all the time. I don't mind that at all.
Hey, Rory getting the pod now. He had the free throw line.
Yeah.
Answer them all.
What? What was it about?
What was the three?
Definitely about can't say person's name, but last week. That was one.
Damn, last week.
Yeah. Oh, 2 weeks ago?
What happened to me? With that.
We laughed about that.
Okay. I think I know what you're talking about.
Okay. We laughed. Come on.
Get your jokes on.
Good boy.
But I don't know the other two. I can't remember the other two.
Yeah.
You
it's
say
one
it?
I'm forgetting, but it's one I know. After the Nick interview, man, you had a nice little chuckle.
Rory interviewed to be on the Knicks?
No, the Nicky interview that we did. After the Nicky interview.
You had an interview to be on the Knicks.
Yeah, I don't know.
I was about to say.
Listen, come on. No, I will not let y'all deflect. Back to Hove. This is what I think.
What happened in the Nicky interview?
You took a broomstick?
Oh, yeah, which is cool. Those things happen. We already know what I've been going off the past few episodes. I was trying to tell y'all during the Nicky one. The fuck? Foreshadowing.
Foreshadowing.
You're getting poetic. That's more.
Well, he doesn't remember.
Yeah, I honestly don't remember.
See?
I really don't.
We was fine. Look at Corey. Erickson, I don't remember. He got hacked.
His promo code got hacked from Spotify.
You can't things like, so much shit we laugh about, I can't remember everything.
Yeah, when we don't just shoot the shits in the first intro of the pod, 34 minutes in, we be already cooking. That chicken dip is done. We can get that chicken dip out the oven, baby. We are cooking right now. All right, Mo, you don't remember, right?
I honestly don't.
I remember, but I got to say it. I don't want to say it. I just want to move on.
Say it.
What Rory had did, after the Nicky interview, Rory sounded like the Maul, and Maul said it to me, and I was like, all right, I see what you're saying. See, look how I get it off me.
I don't remember.
After the Nicky interview, Maul said, you went up to Nick's husband, you said, Mr. Petty, I know some friends of yours.
Oh my God, none of that happened. None of that shit happened.
I don't even talk like that.
Mr. Petty, I know some niggas you did some dirt with. I mean,
that's what Rory got into?
According to Maul.
Look how you
thought. And then I laughed at Rory too, even if I didn't know.
There was some mutual acquaintances, but no, it did not happen that way.
You know, Rory got to get his queens back.
True.
It was mutual acquaintances, and no, I didn't say Mr. Petty. I was on FaceTime, and this person was yelling his name, and I say, "You."
Nah, you was Mr. Petty. That's
come on, Maul,
yeah,
right?
Mr. Petty.
Yeah,
I didn't even know his last name.
Nah, yes, you did.
What's his first name?
Nah, you called him Mr. Petty. It's fine.
Yeah.
He's a mister, and that's his last name. It's cool.
All right. Show him my respect.
Rory, enough What's of these up? Jokes. Who wants to lead with this topic?
You know my cape is on.
Then I'll lead.
Okay.
I think.
No. You know.
I don't know.
Oh.
I think.
My English teacher said you should say I believe instead of I think.
Hove was chilling in the crib with B.
Right.
scrolled through his phone, seen a Nas release that he was unprepared for.
Caught him off guard a little bit.
Hit-Boy, why didn't you tell me?
I was unprepared.
I thought Hit-Boy was my man.
Listen, shout out to the first and last time listeners. For some of y'all, listen, I am not authorized to talk on any of the shit that I'm talking on.
That's
but it works.
It's okay.
It works. Listen, Hov was scrolling, seeing a Nas release that he was unprepared for, called Guru Up. Hey, what you got in there?
What you got in the cupboard?
Hey, what you got sitting in the cupboard?
Hey, what you got in there that we can step on this bullshit with?
I'll take anything.
Hey, Guru's like, listen, man, I've been working with Rhapsody. I don't really have nothing for you. I was like, fuck, man. Yeah. Called up Pharrell. Hey, man. What we did recently. Pharrell said, oh, we got that shit about Black Lives. That's it. Yeah. That's it.
Yeah.
Put it out. Yeah. Put it out. And they put it out.
After Ultra Black, might I add.
Right.
Fam. Somebody
make... keep it on brand.
Let me make myself clear to the subscribers here. Pharrell is a great black.
What? A great black what?
Well, we just great, three whites
do
last
did that
time,
with Britney
so,
Spears.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
He's just a great black, period.
Okay.
Great black in fashion, great black in creating, great black in producing music,
he's
great
artist.
Black
he's
in... He's a great
Pharrell,
black.
Pharrell's a legend.
Yeah,
absolutely. In every sense of the word.
I don't know what Pharrell was doing with this one. We have to get him authorization again to Marvin Gaye's catalog.
No, he didn't have it last time.
No.
That's what happened.
No, it's clear. No. This song is clear. It's clear as day that we don't have access to sexual healing anymore.
That's how. That's
look, niggas, pussy. Look, everybody being pussy. Look, everybody being pussy. No. What's up? What's up? What's up? It's nine left. There's no more checks.
You want us to yell?
Nigga, risk it.
You want us to yell?
What's going on?
That's one of the worst songs I ever heard in my life.
Okay, I'm with you on that.
Get somebody get Pharrell after the dance.
I can't believe.
But is this gonna be one of those when we hear it in the sequence of the album? Are we gonna like it?
Man, I never want to hear this bullshit again. What the fuck is Pharrell whispering about? Somebody tell me. Maul or Rory?
He always whispers on his
hook. Oh, I'm done with Maul now. Rockefeller Maul. Mosey O'Donnell over here.
He whispers on his hook.
I'm done. I'm done with Mosey O'Donnell.
He whispers on all his hooks.
Rory, you answer for it.
You won't be recanting all this when he do a pull-up with you. You know that.
Of course.
Yeah, like, you're a great guy. I don't understand what he's going with.
Wait. I'm not talking. He might be.
10 years from now, Parks will be like, yo, I didn't even understand this song. I get it now.
Pharrell might be a great guy.
I just can't. I can't tolerate hooks where you just saying the same shit.
Pharrell could be a great guy.
No, he is.
I want the listeners to know I have no relationship with... I'm only discussing music.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And
just
this song
just
was...
this one song.
This song was some bullshit. Come on, say it with me. In unison. Come on. On three.
I'll say it with you.
On three.
For sure.
One. Yeah. Two, three. This song was some bullshit.
Come on,
boy, you didn't say it.
You
jumped in at the end. You jumped in at the end.
Come on, let's say it.
Like,
okay.
This is the second song.
Can we clean it up?
Right after we just... that was fast.
One, two, three, go.
What's the cleanup?
To answer your whisper, you just don't understand art because Pharrell is saying all the things that America has tried to quiet and bring the volume down for certain people in the country to hear.
I'm trying to bring the
volume
down.
So that's
down
what
on
that's
this particular
it just
song.
Went over your head.
I just can't keep hearing black
no,
man.
No,
all right.
The cleanup for real. The cleanup is. Did you guys see the video?
No, I did not.
Okay. The song made way more sense when I watched the video with the song. The video is highlighting a bunch of different black entrepreneurs and their story. For however many minutes.
No,
and
the song. Rory.
And
the
song.
Listen.
And the song.
Bane must be dead. Jesus.
The song,
what are you doing,
with the
Rory?
Video.
Rory,
was fine.
It.
I'm not going to listen to it.
I'm
not
saying the messaging.
No,
the messaging
no,
and all
wasn't.
That is great. I'm just saying sonically,
absolutely.
I can't keep hearing black man. It's just like, I don't want to keep hearing that. Like, that's not something I'll ever play again and keep listening to.
Well, I encourage you guys to watch the video. You can put it on mute.
But no, I'm like I said, I'm just, I know the messaging was the video. Great. The messaging was
all right,
was
doing a lot. We're doing a lot of tap dancing right
now. And it's part of some Pharrell project. It's about this, not an album.
We're doing a lot of tap dancing. We're doing a lot of tiptoeing. Let me just get to the real shit, man. It's real shit Saturdays. Mm. Why is Pharrell biting Stormaya?
Huh?
Why is Pharrell...
Is this another copyright
biting
lawsuit?
Off of Stormaya's Black Man song?
I don't know if it's biting.
You
he
heard
he
what
Stormaya...
Don't do that. Stop, stop.
He's a black man.
Don't make me play it.
No,
you heard Stormaya say, go black man, go black man, go black man, go black man. You strong as bricks.
Pharrell
black man
that.
Magic.
Pharrell didn't say he was
because he wasn't that creative.
Yeah, that's true.
But he came back and bit the catchy part, which is go black man, black man, black man, right. Black man.
Right. I don't want to. I don't want to
exactly.
hear that.
Exactly. Look at you.
To be honest, you,
look at you.
You may in fact have a point.
Look at you.
Yeah, I don't want to. I don't want to hear that again though. I'm cool. Love, right, love the messaging, love the imagery and all of that, but I don't want to listen.
Do you guys want to break down the history of all the times that Hov is
all right? Stillmatic, December 18th, 2001, a whole 19 years ago. Unplugged, December 18th, 2001. Streets Disciple, November 30th, 2004. Collision Course comes out, November 30th, 2004. Nas Greatest Hits comes out, November 607. American Gangster comes out, November 607. Nasir comes out, July 15th, 2018. Everything is Love. Two Biggest Stars in the Universe, July 16th.
Dropped on a Saturday.
2018. On a Saturday on y'all. The Lost Tapes 2, we love Lost Tapes. July 19th, 2019. Beyonce, Jay-Z, the fucking Lion King remix album. July 19th, 2019.
That wasn't, that wasn't a Beyonce Jay album.
It was a Beyonce album.
Yeah,
Jay was on it. They didn't even talk about Hennessy and Duce. Nas signs to Hennessy.
On Beyonce's next then album, I don't want to hear shit about Mufasa. Whole
partners with Duce Palooza. Yeah, no, you're right.
That's it. The cipher's complete.
19 years,
yeah, there's
man.
There's definitely something to
Hov, this one backfired. This one didn't work.
A couple of those didn't
but
work,
to be
if
fair,
you look at it.
But if we're being fair, this is not a Jay record. That's a Pharrell record that came out.
We 44 minutes in. Cool. I want to move on from this, but it don't matter. It's another release date that he stepped on with some trash. This okay. one is trash. It is. It's okay to say it. Maybe
is that,
not Hov.
Jay trash or
no,
Pharrell
come on.
Trash?
Hov will never be trash.
So that's what I'm saying. So I can't
but
put that
it
on
don't
him.
Matter if your hot shit is on some trash.
But it's not. I'm just saying it's not his record, so that don't count that. And the Beyonce Lion King, Jay was had a verse on the whole project.
Yeah, but it's still a Carter. It's still a Carter.
What do you think about Hov talking about his white friends again?
I missed it.
Yeah.
The Jack line, the Twitter line, Black Twitter. Jack owns it. Y'all don't. The fuck are y'all talking about?
It's on brand for Hov's recent.
And for what they were talking about the record. Yeah. It's on brand.
Is it too early to revisit Hov talking about we're over kneeling? Don't worry about it.
I think we spoke about that though. I think what he was saying is we need more actionable things. Like we need more than just kneeling. I think that's what he was saying, and people didn't maybe took that the wrong way. But that's what he was saying. We need to do more. Now we're in the boardroom with them. We're in meetings. We're teaching them how to give back to the communities, how to make relationships in the community better with policing and the community. Like, you know, we could do that through entertainment and sports. Let's do it. I think that's what it was more so about. It wasn't about, like, we're done kneeling, meaning, like, we're done thinking about the situation. It's like, no, we need to now start doing other things.
Got it.
And for the Black Twitter line, the following bar, I thought, kind of summed it up. Black Twitter, what's that? When Jack gets paid, do you, for every one Gucci, support two FUBUs?
Like, ain't mad at that.
It wasn't just a shot at people that use Twitter.
Yeah.
It's an observation.
I get it. I just don't, the hook is just terrible.
But where's your FUBU?
And Hov don't have no FUBU in his closet.
Maybe not FUBU look, right
it was
now.
No, suggesting.
Definitely not FUBU. Like
not
but
one or
he's
two,
saying
right?
Just support black owned black owned clothing,
and
black
not,
owned businesses.
And non black
okay.
owned
no,
clothing
no, no,
company.
I got it. No, no, I got all. It. I got it, white man.
That's all. White man. Oh yeah, that's all. But yeah, that hook, I don't want to hear that again. I'm sorry.
Pharrell, don't do that again.
Yeah.
I don't care if you're still beautiful.
Still aging amazingly.
I don't care if you still look 18.
Yeah, great skin.
Don't
yeah.
do that again.
But what is your skincare routine?
Actually, speaking of beautiful, I don't know if the Botox is working or I'm just beautiful, right?
You asking me or you asking yourself?
I'm asking you, nigga. Look at me.
Oh, I've never looked at you enough to know.
I'm telling you that. Look at me, nigga.
I'm looking at you.
Right?
Wrong. Don't tell me right. No, wrong. Wrong.
All right, listen. Enough
Jonah's
again.
The only
listen.
One to have a beard and wear a hat and get Botox. It's like this much of your face left.
Nah, he left the hat on when that's they funny. Botox. They like your Botox right
that's
here.
Funny, Rory.
Like, what the fuck are you doing?
That's funny, Rory. Man, I'm gonna take my hat off.
Yeah, show that tox.
Yeah.
That tox.
Show that tox, my nigga.
It's working. I look 36 again.
Took some years off.
39.
Cool 2 years.
He went from 39 to 36. I'll take it.
Yeah. That's actually not too bad, though.
Lost all my bitches, too.
Right with the tox? That's funny.
Kidding about all.